QuadWorks is excited to bring back Bearstock this year in Hawkins Arena. We had Bearstock outside in Cruz last year, so I'm excited to have Bearstock in Hawkins. Bearstock is being held on Saturday, April 2nd. Doors will be open from 7 until 9, and music starts at 7:30 p.m. This year we have three artists for you. Our local opener will be Highway 49, which is a Southern rock band. This band includes students that currently go to Mercer and other students that are residing in the middle Georgia area. So I think it'll be awesome to see a lot of familiar faces. Our very special guest is Austin Mahone. Some of his popular songs that you may know are All I Ever Need, What About Love, and Say Something. Our headliner is Smino. Smino is a very popular up-and-coming R&B artist. Some songs you may know by Smino are Wild Irish Roses, Anita, and Black Swan. All current students are allowed two guests. They'll have to pay $5 in cash to enter the event. For students, registration is not required. However, for your guests, you'll have to use the Google form provided by QuadWorks. There will be no food, drinks, alcohol, drugs, or large purses allowed inside. We will have free giveaways from the Lofts and QuadWorks, and we'll have our $5 Bearstock shirts for sale. So if you want to listen to the artist before Bearstock, QuadWorks has created a Spotify playlist that you can go listen to get ready for the show. We're really excited for the artists that we have this year, and we can't wait to see you there.